In the Shadow of the Banyan by Vaddey Ratner. This is a story of survival and ultimate triumph in Cambodia during the reign of the Khmer Rouge. The story unfolds through the eyes of a child as her family, minor royalty, are forced out of Phnom Penh and into labor camps. It's a haunting, well-written, powerful first novel. I can't say I enjoyed such a horrific book, but it did give me a sense of Cambodia in the 1970s. I recommend it.